Avenue in the heart of Detroit. For TV 20 News at 10, I'm Kyla Peoples.
A Detroit attorney has been awarded the Trailblazer Award by the Lebanese-American Club of Michigan. Joumana Kayrouz has been recognized by the group for her success as a personal injury attorney. Kayrouz was born in war-torn Lebanon and emigrated to the U.S. when she was 22. She earned a master's degree in medical ethics from Yale University. She's the only woman who owns a personal injury law firm in Michigan. Next on